Your dental health, brought to you by Tupelo Smiles, Family and Cosmetic Dentistry.
Regular dental checkups and preventive dental care such as cleanings, fluoride treatments, and sealants are a critical part of a child's health care. Plan your child's first dental visit within 6 months after the first tooth erupts, but no later than their first birthday. During your child's first visit, your dentist will check for cavities, offer teeth cleaning suggestions, ensure the proper number of teeth have erupted, and answer any questions you, the parent, may have. Routine dental exams will help assess your child's dental health through the years. By age 7, it is recommended that your child receive an orthodontic evaluation. Your dentist is always there to provide information to help you take care of your child's oral health. For your dental health, I'm Dr. Richard Caron.
For more information on this topic or to set up an appointment, call Dr. Caron and Dr. Kenny's office at 662-840-1535.